Yeah. Son of David, and closer to the Son of David, and
Send our souls to the Lord, to our hearts, and King Jesus Christ, the Christ, the Apostle, the Spirit, the Lord, the Spirit, the righteousness, the churches, the churches, the sinners. We praise the Holy Trinity, the one Trinity, we worship and honor. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, bless us. Amen.
Truly we believe in one God, God the Father, Pontus Creator, who created heaven and earth and all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten not created, co-essential with the Father, by whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven, was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary became man, he was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, and on the third day he rose from the dead according to the Scriptures, ascended into the heavens, he sits at the right hand of his Father. He is coming again in his glory, judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the life-giver, who proceeds from the Father, with the Father and Son is worshipped and glorified, spoke by the prophets, and in one holy Catholic and Holy Church, we confess on baptism for the remission of sins.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord eleison, Kyrie
heaven and earth are full of glory and honor. God the Father Almighty, have mercy upon us. The Holy Trinity, have mercy upon us.
مجدن إكرام من إكرام مجد للسادس قدوس الأب الإبن الروح القدس بنيان الكنيسة الله الواحد الوحيد المقدس الجامع الرسولي أمين. أذكر يا رب الذين قدموا لك هذه الكروبين والذين قدمت عنهم والذين قدمت بواسطتهم أعطيهم كلهم الأجر السمائي.
صلوا من أجل هذه الكروبين المقدسة الكريمة وتقدماتنا والذين قدموها يا رب ارحم.
Son and the Holy Spirit, one God, by thee, God the Father, the Pantocrator.
Amen.
Blessed be the only God's Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
One is the Holy Father, one is the Holy Son, one is the Holy Spirit. Amen. Blessed be the Lord God forever. Amen. Praise the Lord, all you nations. Praise him, all you peoples, for his mercy is confirmed upon us. And the truth of the Lord endures forever. Amen. Alleluia.
Es moire ne pasi
et oblemati
Shiva Mota Sumra Bes, and even I did not devote him and show his hope and not a pensotir sos Bechre. So, Zebras, Cardini Garnestina, Variron, Shifty, after Sueron, after Tutena, Vinton, Sharia, Tayon, Osai, in Sophon, Marentiro, Pobos, Variron, and by case, Wafa, and no Tiron tape, and on, and Irene in a Ben and JP Pantocrator. ευχαριστώ πεν ότι
Δώσε δεξάστη
Κύριε
Blessed Lord God, the Pantocrator, the Father of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, thank you for every condition, concerning every condition, and in every condition. For you have covered us, held us, God, accepted us to you, spared us, supported us, and have brought us to this hour.
Pray that God may have mercy and compassion upon us, hear us, help us. And accept the supplications and prayers of his saints on our behalf, which is good at all times, and make us worthy to partake of the communion and blessed mysteries for the remission of our sins, and to keep the life and standing of honor the Father, the High Priest, Papa Tuajos the Second, and his partners in the apostolic ministry. Our Father, the honored Bishop of Adaniel, and our Father, the Bishop of Adaniel, and forgive us our sins.
Lord,
نسهات وصلاحك يا محب البشر امنحنا يا رب ان نكمل هذا اليوم المقدس وكل ايام حياتنا بكل سلام ان مع خوفك كل حسد كل تجربه كل فعل الشيطان مامره الناس اشرار قيام الاعداء الخفيين والظاهرين انزح عنا سائر شعبك عن هذه المائدة الكهنوتية التي لك وعن هذه الكنيسة المقدسة وعن هذه الكنيسة المقدسة عن هذا الموضع المقدس الذي لك مصالحة النافعة ترزقنا يا الله لأنك أنت الذي أعطيتنا السلطان أن ندوس الحياة العقارب على كل قوات العدو
May your servants, ministers of this day, my father the bishop, my fathers the hegumens, the priests, the deacons, the clergy, and all the people and my weak self, be absolved from the mouths of the all holy Trinity, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, and from the mouths of the one only holy universal and apostolic church, and from the mouths of the 12 apostles, and from the mouths of the beholder of God, the evangelist Saint Mark, the apostle and martyr, the patriarch Saint Severus, our teacher Dioscorus, Saint Athanasius the apostolic, Saint Peter the priest Martin the high priest, Saint John Chrysostom, Saint Cyril, Saint Basil, and Saint Gregory, and from the mouths of the 318 fathers assembled at Nicaea, the 150 at Constantinople, and the 200 at Ephesus, and from the mouths of our honored father, the high priest Pope Abba Tawadris II, and his brother in the apostolic ministry, our honored father, the Bishop Amba Daniel, and from the mouths of my abject self, for blessed and full of glory is your holy name, O Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and at all times, at the age of all ages. Amen.
Oh, Oh, Χριστός πει Απόστολος εθά αχέμ φιέταυ θα σφεπίσεν νοφί εν τε
Christ and the apostle who was called and chosen to preach the gospel of God, from the first epistle to the Thessalonians, may his blessings be with us all. Amen. For this reason, we also thank God without ceasing, because when you received the word of God which you heard from us, you welcomed it not as the word of men, but as it is in truth the word of God, which also effectively works in you who believe. For you, brethren, became imitators of the churches of God which are in Judea in Christ Jesus. For you also suffered the same things from your own countrymen, just as they did from the Jews, who killed both the Lord Jesus and their own prophets, and have persecuted us. And they do not please God, and are contrary to all men. forbidding us to speak to the Gentiles that they may be saved, so as always to fill up the measure of their sins. But wrath has come upon them to the uttermost. But we, brethren, having been taken away from you for a short time in presence, not in heart, endeavored more eagerly to see your face with great desire. Therefore we wanted to come to you, even I, Paul, time and again, but Satan hindered us. For what is our hope or joy or crown of rejoicing? Is it not even you in the presence of our Lord Jesus Christ at his coming? For you are our glory and joy. Therefore, when we could no longer endure it, we thought it good to be left in Athens alone, and sent Timothy, our brother and minister of God, and our fellow laborer in the gospel of Christ, to establish you and encourage you concerning your faith, that no one should be taken by these afflictions, for you yourselves know that we are appointed to this. For in fact, we told you before, when we were with you, that we would suffer tribulation, just as it happened, and you know. For this reason, then I could no longer endure it, I sent to know your faith, lest by some means the tempter had tempted you, and our labor might be in vain. But now that Timothy has come to us from you, and brought us good news of your faith and love, and that you always have good remembrance of us, greatly desiring to see us, as we also to see you. Therefore, brethren, in all our affliction and distress, we are comforted concerning you by your faith. For now we live, if you stand fast in the Lord. For what thanks can we render to God for you, for all the joy with which we rejoice for your sake before our God, night and day praying exceedingly that we may see your face and perfect what is lacking in your faith. Now may our God and Father himself and our Lord Jesus Christ direct our way to you, and may the Lord make you increase and abound in love to one another and to all, just as we do to you, so that he may establish your hearts blameless in holiness before our God and Father at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ with all his saints. The grace and peace of the Lord be with us all. Amen.
الكسل يكون من رسالة معلمنا يعقوب الرسول بركاته تكون مع جميعنا أمين فاخضعوا لله قاوموا إبليس فيهرب منكم اقتربوا إلى الله فيقترب إليكم نقوا أيديكم أيها الخطاة وطهروا قلوبكم يا ذوي الرأيين اكتئبوا ونوحوا وابكوا ولا يتحول ضحكمكم إلى نوح وفرحكم إلى غم اتضعوا قدام الرب فيرفعكم لا يزم بعضكم بعضا أيها الإخوة الذي يزم أخاه ويدين أخاه يزم الناموس ويدين الناموس وإن كنت تدين الناموس فلست عاملا بالناموس بل ديانا له واحد هو واضع الناموس القادر أن يخلص ويهلك فمن أنت يا من تدين غيرك هلما الآن أيها القائلون نذهب اليوم أو غدا إلى هذه المدينة أو تلك وهناك نصرف سنة واحدة ونتجر ونربح أنتم الذين لا تعرفون أمر الغد لأنها ما هي حياتكم إنها بخار يظهر قليلا ثم يضمحل عوض أن تقولوا إن شاء الرب عشنا نفعل هذا أو ذاك وأما الآن فإنكم تفتخرون في تعظمكم كل افتخار مثل هذا رديء فمن يعرف أن يعمل حسنا ولا يعمل فهذه خطية له هلما أيها الآن أيها الأغنياء ابكوا مولولين على شقاوتكم القادمة غناكم قد تهرأ ثيابكم قد أكلها العثر ذهبكم وفضتكم قد صدأ وصدأهما يكون شهادة عليكم ويأكل لحومكم كنار قد كنزتم في الأيام الأخيرة هوذا أجرة الفعلة الذين حصدوا حقولكم المبخوسة منكم تصرخ وصياح الحصادين قد دخل إذا إذني رب الجنود قد ترفهتم على الأرض وتنعمتم وربيتم قلوبكم كما في يوم الذبح لا تحبوا العالم ولا الأشياء التي في العالم لأن العالم وشهواته يمضي أما الذي يصنع إرادة الله يدوم إلى الأبد أمين